we supposed to be a science experiment?
Well, here we are searching the classroom the size of mice.
Terrified, nervous, shocked, we walked over the gigantic pencils.
Everything was huge!
Glue sticks the size of skyscrapers.
Books as tall as mountains.
And scissors the size of a bridge.
Nervously, we continued to explore our enormous classroom.
We had to make sure we didn't find ourselves underneath Mr. Parkinson's colossal shoe.
We climbed onto the table and walked into his hands. Lightly, he closed his hands and carefully moved us to his top pocket.
Then we jumped in one after another.
We had to stay quiet so no one would realise what has happened.
Mr. Parkinson had to find a way to make us tall again.